start point. Needs to settle after getting scored on so quickly. Right-sided Uchimata again, this time doesn't threaten Akiyama. Anna Martin and the blue judogi watching on. She's up next against Clarice Agbegnenu. Not sure whose kit she's borrowed. Oh, that was huge. That was absolutely huge. Take a little bit of time to recover from that one. That was huge from Yarden Gerbi, well known for a hip technique. Just look at this.